wow, this is crazy. I don't even know when it stopped, but anyway, and I was really hot. I was just dropping it. I was dropping it. Talking about Jesus, and I said, sometimes a lot of people talk about Jesus, but they don't really know about Jesus. And maybe if you do, and you're acting and speaking like you're true, then you might can teach us about us, because we learn from you. But it's apparently that some of you don't even have a clue who Jesus or any of that was. You just stuck in the labels, boo, and then you want to come to me with that doo-doo that you eat, by the way, on purpose. But you say, I'm some kind of way. I'm tacky. I'm this. I'm that. I don't eat shit. Who does that? A dirty, nasty, about to die. I said I wasn't going to say the word for about a week, so, you know. Anyway, I'm at the bank talking to more people. I could have went straight to the thing, but you know what? I like my people. They know me and I know them. You make personal relationships with people who you deal money with. At least I do. I want to know where my money is cycling through. And the thing about it, when they know my habits, they know when some bullshit comes through. Ooh. Man, what was the people stopping? Like, I mean, they know I don't get no unemployment from Ohio. I'm like, no, I don't know who that, I can't lie like that, man. I'm not that kid. I don't know. Y'all took the tea, and then you turned all the feds on me, and they found the truth. Like, one thing I learned, when the feds be watching you, they be watching you almost from your youth. You got a social security number anyway. And who broke the tune on my mom and dad's grave? I told you, you would never be saved because of that desperation. Yep. Elevating. No, how you gonna tell me? I know Jesus is real. I know how you gonna tell me? I know. I got a shout out to Mike and Booth and Hey Pops and Joe. No, Jesus is real. But I don't mean, I ain't that thing to be on that clout train, okay? I don't need a clout train. I just, you know, they know my name. They won't say it, though, and that's okay. I'm not in it for the show. I'm in it for my dough. If you're going to steal content from me, you're going to pay me just being me. I'm just saying, my lilies is in Capricorn and 11th house, my business is in Aries. I love, but when you fuck with my food and my money, then honey, we're going to get fucked up. What would Jesus do? That. What would Jesus kid do? That. What would Mary do? Slice the hair off a snake.
Boo saying, what up, and thank you to Ben from North Dakota. He texted us, 855-BOOST-95. I'm Mike with Evan Kraft.
Sometimes we feel so lost, never be found. What we're doing today? No.
That was D'Angelo Lady. Now, if you miss any part of my show, they get caught up by Long Orange.
Shout out to Kathy, though. Kathy Hughes. The baddest woman in the whole entire industry. Mary Catherine Sneed and Kathy Hughes. I bet you would. I bet you they respected me, so why would I give a damn about what these hoes think of me when the two of the most powerful women ever in the entertainment industry respected me? I ain't nobody perfect, but I didn't have, I mean, we had problems, but you know, there was respect from both of us. I mean, you know what? Y'all don't get it. And sometimes I realize why some women become who they are because of the damn men in this industry. Y'all be tripping. I ain't with it. That is not, no, the one before. Yeah, you wanna take the brightest and best. You wanna take the brightest and best and turn her into a whore. So you know what? They turned the table. So I really can't be mad. It's sad that you put the game that way, and when these ladies came and outplayed your ass, I mean, I'm just saying, you know, whatever you say about these women, these men have done 100 times worse, and these women have run rings around them and still haven't gotten really the roses that they expect, but they be about that check, so they don't care, and I'm learning from them, okay, yep, we you learn from the best. Anyway, because real legacy respects legacy. And I'm listening to some Incognito back at, when I was in Atlanta and whatever year it is. Don't think I wasn't getting my energy, because I'm a real Georgia child, honestly. There are a lot of people from Georgia. There are a lot of people from the ATL, they're from Georgia. I never claimed I was from ATL. ATL claimed me, just like this Rockefeller land. Oh, how can it be? Real legacy really does claim real legacy. How is it that she could stand up?